Maybe a couple nicks here and there.
Well, we can have them looked at later.
Eh, we might not need to.
Nonsense. The shield maiden needs all of her tools to work in order. That secret will probably hear you out.
Huh. Lugan made it out. Good for him.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Brana's...
Skildur?
Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friends' wolves have been helping out with hunting. We should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Loki, you did good.
Thanks, Skildur. Take care, okay?
Hey, you know me.
Has anyone seen any extra blankets lying around? That snow might be melting, but it's still gonna be pretty cold in the place.
Oh, there he is. And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here, here.
Skull, we wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
It's true.
Well, we were just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right, right. So where was I? Oh, when we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man, but the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true, and incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Y'all are about to start crying all over again.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Be safe, you.
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing
well,
even
dirt.
She kept
that, but she destroyed that.
I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh. What else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
And it's nice down here, huh? No loud noises. We're okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you. Maybe later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know him.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Oh? You already have.
You were in good hands.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.
Thank you for saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Oh, shit. Do it, do it.
Come with me. I've got something I want to show you. Both of you.
What, you're dating a black girl?
I do not wish to intrude.
I knew not you was down with the swirl.
This is for you too.
Hello, chocolate little one. In my land, we call you black. And you are vanilla.
Atreus.
So crazy.
I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are too. So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
It seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Mother? My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. Protect you. They don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survive today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son, you are ready.
Remember our promise.
Loki will go. Atreus. Atreus remains. This is our warrior ship. This is some heartwarming shit.
Take care of everyone.
In good hands. Oh, shit. It's the back of it. Oh, they were supposed to fight each other? No, they wasn't. Oh, he was supposed to become the champion. Oh, wow. He was supposed to become a god.
What did you see in there, brother?
Well, one I had never imagined.
And what now?
He graduated to godhood. Well, that means he was the champion.
Much to do. Much to rebuild.
See to it. Together.
Man, ain't that the first God of War song?
the first God of War tools. Let me just make sure I turn the music down so y'all can hear me loud enough. I know sometimes that music can be loud as hell, and y'all can't even hear my voice. I'm not showing my face right now, but I'd be lying to y'all right now if I said I wasn't shedding tears. Because you gotta understand, I started off playing God of War, at God of War 2. God of War 2 was my first experience with God of War. I went back and I seen a playthrough for God of War 1, so I'm up to date on that. But witnessing Kratos' growth from, like, what, 2005? Like, when was the first God of War game? 2005? I don't know, like, around that time. Oh, the Valkyrie's still out there. So just like the last game, we gotta go kill the Valkyries. Or a Valkyrie. Not to mention all the side quests. Yeah, but I got sidetracked from the conversation, but man, like, just witnessing Kratos' growth from being a guy who was just raised in Sparta under harsh conditions, fucking ridiculous upbringing. You know, many of us can relate to that story of being...
Take care, Kratos.
Growing up in a rough environment, man.
I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although there won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
But yeah, witnessing Kratos' growth from the PlayStation 2 all the way up until now, bruh. It's like three console generations that this guy then.
General, Lady Freya,
my lady.
Field maidens.
Where's Ithilor? Have you found the traitor Ganar yet, dear Freya?
Not yet.
Soon.
One final word. We wish to offer condolences.
What for you?
For your family. Your brother.
We didn't mean to cry, sister. It was a lifetime ago. Memories and ruins. I'm surprised there was anything left.
I just wish you had told me. I would have understood.
It's done, dear Mimir. I appreciate your kind words.
Man. Yeah, witnessing Kratos' growth over the generations, man, of consoles. This right here is like, we never thought we'd see him be where he is now. We couldn't even imagine what, beyond Ragnarok. Ragnarok is over, but much remains from Kratos. Freya and Mimir, explore the surviving realms to discover remnants of Asgard. Test your mettle against the Crucible of Muspelheim. Seek out some fearsome berserker souls. Complete favors for your friends and allies. Adventures challenging. Rescator awaits with new Idrisil. New Idrisil seeds.
Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother.
I wonder if the Atreus...
Lunda also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Grok's memory at Rab's Tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.
You know what? I think this is a good place to end it, right? I think this is a good place to end the main story playthrough. So, ladies and gentlemen, we have officially beaten God of War Ragnarok, the main story, but there is a whole lot more to do. So I will be doing a post-story playlist. Please be on the lookout for the uncut, honest review of this game. I definitely loved it. Like I said, witnessing Kratos' growth from the PlayStation 2 all the way until now, it's something amazing, man. I know they have DLC coming out because they probably want to do something for Atreus in his journey to find the Giants. You know, don't quote me on that. I'm just assuming.
Something is on your mind. What is it?
Oh, shit. I did not expect that. I guess we'll do one more before we, call it a playthrough. I'm gonna beat this guy.
No.
is he at? Of course, died in the last one. Well, that prophecy's fulfilled, but we ain't going out like that. We're going out on a dub. I don't know why the hell he disappeared like that. Let's get this last win before we call it a playthrough. Oh, they doing this.
Attack!
still trying to guard. Take these last little bit of goodies before we. There we go. See a nice exit. A nice exit. Miss Alloy. There we have it. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's officially the end of God of War Ragnarok, the main story. And I loved it. Can't say anything bad about it. Just loved it. And I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. So, with that being said, thank you guys for joining me. Peace, and see you guys next time.